front armor that fits you like a glove.
Oh.
The best forge in Tir Fridhi! Blades, armor, locks, custom pieces made to order!
Oh, it's a great place.
The best forge in
Oh, it's a great pleasure.
The best
Oh.
Want armor that fits you like a glove? We'll make it for you.
Oh, it's Cigarette. Want armor that fits you like... Huh? The best forge in Tir Fridhi! Blades, armor, locks, custom pieces made to order! Oh. The best. Oh, it's a great. The best forge in Tir Fridhi! Blades, armor, locks, custom pieces made to order!
are approaching a native village.
Bird tear to mud. Look, Oya. If you want to trade again, you know where to find me.
Who do you think you are? By what right do you enter the home of our queen?
I'm the emissary of the Congregation of Merchants. I've come to meet your leader.
Come now, Arwant, you are not a watchdog. Where is my mother?
Siora, I didn't see you. You have come too late. Your mother has gone to wage a war. They left for Didekidn Nadageis only a few hours ago.
Oh no. We need to catch up with them, and avoid the shedding of blood. Please, haste!
Very well then. Let's be off.
In order to go towards Didekidn Nadageis, we must follow the path leading toward the heights into the forest.
Do you see anything you would... you want to trade again, you know where to find me. Do you see anything you would like to exchange? If you want to trade again, you know where to find me. On Almanawi. Do you see anything you would like to... If you want to trade again, you know where to find me.
Thank you.
Wait. You should go left here. It's a more difficult path, but it's much shorter.
Look at the tracks. They chose to take the path on the right, it would seem.
Before a battle, it makes sense that they wanted to avoid a path with more danger.
If it is dangerous, let's not risk braving it when time is against us.
We risk meeting a great many beasts. But if we follow the warriors, we risk catching up with them too late to sway them.
Thanks for listening to me. I fear my mother may have already thrown herself into the battle.
To my house, and death to the others!
Iseld! You are too late, Ciara. Mother has fallen, and we are defeated. No, no, no! This is not fair!
I am so sorry.
Who is this man? He resembles one of us, but is dressed like a Renaigse.
I am the ambassador of the Congregation of Merchants. I'm sorry for your loss.
The Congregation? And what side are you on this war? Those that massacre our people? Iseld, calm down. You know that Mother sent me to seek out allies. You show up when the fight was nearly over. Was this part of your plan? You know that these monsters are taking our own. They must make honorable amends.
We got here as fast as we could, I assure you, and we have fought by your side. Listen, after a battle, whether lost or won, the elders say that we must return the dead to the earth.
And tend to the wounded. He is right, Iseld. This is no time to continue the fight. Truly spoken. You are right, and you know our traditions. I feel weak.
You need to return to the village and care for your wounds. We will watch over the others.
Thank you. I'll see you again, Ciara. Thank you for soothing her anger. We must tend to the wounded now. And find my mother. Or her body, if she is indeed dead.
Look at this massacre. How?
Find her banner. It bears the symbol of our clan.
There is a survivor. Let's heal him. You can walk now. Return to the village. We must make sure that there are no more survivors.
Oh, these ruins are very strange. By what name did you call this place again?
Dadida Kidn Nadagaze. There was once a battle in the past. A great victory for our clans.
Strange indeed. These walls are completely foreign to the styles of your own dwellings. Does this name that you gave the ruins mean anything in particular?
Yes. It means ruins of the first guardian.
I would like to dig around a little on the site. We might be able to unearth clues as to who actually built them.
You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arwand. He will take care of you.
I beg of you, help me.
And still you dare to breathe. How can you hope that I am here to save you?
No, I...
What have you done with my mother?
Pity, I beg of you. I don't want to die.
Then answer!
Siora. Stop. Look at yourself. You're acting like a beast.
A beast has far more majesty than these monsters who have traded their souls.
They have taken her. The queen. They took her.
Then she must still be alive. They would not have bothered to carry away a corpse.
She would have chosen death before capture. They must have wanted her alive. We must find her.
If your mother is in the hands of Rich, they'd have taken her to the closest camp.
Promise me that we will do everything we can to bring her back.
Over there. I think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure. You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arwand. He will take care of me. Over there. I think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure. You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arwand. He will take care of me.
Another warrior who survived. I do not think that we will find any more of them now. We healed them all, thanks to you. May the grass always be soft beneath your feet. Look. There are some images on these walls.
Let's get...
This is the first time I've seen these drawings so closely.
You've never come here. You certainly seem to know the place.
This site is sacred and taboo. Everyone knows where it is, but no one ever comes here. All these colors are so beautiful. I never would have imagined that they could create something so delicate.
Who are you talking about?
Of those who built these lodgings. That my ancestors vanquished in a past war.
You know who they were?
I only know the legend. The legend of Didakid and Nadaiges.
I'm listening.
It is said our people lived peacefully. Until the men appeared from the sea, intent on making our lands their own. They dug great caverns into the earth, ripped down our forests, destroying everything in their wake. They were evil. The warriors killed so many people that even their own people came to fear them. Here, they built a terrible city that spewed out clouds of cinder and death. Our kings and queens were desperate. They went to the heart of our island, and the island heard them. From the woods appeared the first guardian. He was taller than a city, and with each step, it smashed a lodging. It was a guardian of wrath, and the city could not resist him. Since then, the earth answers our call for magic, and in exchange, we become all Manawi, in keeping with the pacts our kings and queens once made.
It is a very sad and terrible legend. I wonder who these people from the sea could have been. People from the continent, no doubt. Our Malachor might well be the cursed result of that war from another age. We have nothing more nor anyone else to find here. I must report all we've learned to Constantine.
To get dicey. Well, who are you?
De Sade, legate of the merchant congregation. I'll leave you, Captain.
Your Excellency.
It's blocked. It's blocked.
Hello. Do you need a doc?
Good luck, Doctor.
Hello, do you need a doc?
Do you have many wounded?
Yes, too many. And many
I'm sorry, Doctor.
Anything else?
Good luck, Doctor.
Come on!